After the span of 2 days, I managed to make 10 Hardbass mashups.
But for what reason?
So it can be ranked as a sous-vide map.